All right, time now is 9:48, and of course, happy Monday, and it is time for Around the Community with Xavier the X-Man. Xavier, good morning to you. How you doing?
Good morning, Eric. Happy Monday.
Happy Monday. It's that time. Okay, let's talk business, because first, I understand you have a job fair to talk about.
Yeah, a free virtual job fair here in San Diego. If you're looking to make a change, this might help you land your next job. You could interview with tons of employers all from the comfort of your home. Get dressed up, sharpen up your resume. Now, once you log on to this virtual job fair, you'll check in to the event, letting employers know that you're online. Once you check in, you can visit all the employers' virtual booths and see what they're offering. This allows you to try and see yourself in that role and ask plenty of questions. Now, if you're a match for the job, you could get hired on the spot. You could interview with multiple candidates from San Diego's top employers. So this is a great job fair, and it's virtual from home.
And Xavier, I'm sure many people are probably a little rusty too when filling out that resume or that application. I know I probably would be, right? That's been a while.
Right.
Okay, next is something for people struggling to pay rent. What can you tell us about that?
The City of Chula Vista is offering almost $17 million in rent and utilities to help residents that are having trouble due to COVID-19. Now, this program is for people who are currently living and renting in Chula Vista. At least one member of the household has had a reduction of income, lost their job, or other financial hardships, or experiencing homelessness or housing instability. Now, the City of Chula Vista understands that the pandemic has affected everyone, not just low-income residents. So applicants may qualify with an income of $67,000 or less per year for an individual, or $97,000 or less per year for a family of four. There's a list of other qualifications, so the best thing to do is to apply online. Now, if you need help applying, you could always call the city's partners, South Bay Community Services, and they will assist in English, Spanish, and Tagalog. Now, the city's goal is to keep individuals and families in their homes. Now, if you need help, please apply for this program. It's a great program with the City of Chula Vista.
Yeah, hopefully those folks get the help they need. Okay, Xavier the X-Man, your mom and pop of the week is San Diego Sliders. Ooh, already sounds good. Where are they located?
Yeah, they're in Logan Heights, started by a couple years back by Dell Stansberry and his beautiful family. Now, he's an auto body shop owner turned restaurant owner and chef. One day he made Hawaiian pulled pork sliders for his staff, and the team was like confused. They all loved the sliders and didn't know he could cook. They told him he lost his calling and should have been a chef instead. So he decided to go for it, opened up his first spot in Chula Vista, and now has it in Logan Heights. It started off with 6 sliders, and now they have 48 sliders on the menu. Oh. The sliders are not small. They're more like mini burgers with fresh ingredients and a lot of flavor, all made to order. And try all 48, and they might give you a shirt or jersey with the number 48 on it and a San Diego Sliders company logo. But they're delicious. They got the mac and cheese is their top slider, the spicy Philly cheesesteak, which is my favorite, and the hangover cure with spam and egg. It is definitely a great for a cheat day. If you love sliders, you got to give them a try. They also serve up mom's lumpia as well. It's on the menu and it works.
Yeah, Xavier,
it is delicious.
I agree with you when you said they're not actually like slider size. They're little mini burgers. So you got me at that.
Right.
Awesome. Okay, Xavier, the X-Man, thank you so much. Let's do it again next Monday, right?
You got it. Have a great week, Eric.
Thank you. You too.